Everybody, we're back for some more Payday 2, and we're doing actually the Big Bank DLC, because that literally just came out, and we have some new people here with us. It's, Maltar and Hunt.
Yo.
I'm a Cyberman.
So, first guy was Maltar, second guy was Hunt. And, basically Canned is really tired, because he was at a wedding or some bullshit, and,
Catalyst has a life.
No, he doesn't. He works all the fucking time.
Poor bastard.
Anyways, people were telling me to not roll. I want to switch up my spec to something more going loud, so I'm doing a shotgun spec with medics and not very much technician and a little bit of ghost. So let's go see what that's all about.
You do realize we're probably going to be spending most of the time in the pre-planning.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, probably.
I have to explain it for everybody too.
Can you or can you not write dicks everywhere?
You can.
You can.
You can.
There is a limit to the pen though, which is a shame.
That's exactly what I wanted out of this DLC.
I'll be explaining it for everybody, don't worry Adam, so.
Mike, you might want to change your deployable.
Oh, yeah, right. Dr. Bag. So, for my spec here, I got a Rheinfeld 880 shotgun and a Bronco for range. I can use a secondary shotgun as well, but I'm not. Welcome to the dick drawing simulator right here. Who wastes no time with those who are unprepared. I'm not very good at this. This is basically all this is. Just a drawing. Fucking... Yeah. Whatever. Okay. So, this is actually... It's funny because in an earlier episode we were complaining about how short some of the heists were. This is a very long heist, and it requires planning a little bit.
Yeah.
This is more meant, I guess, if you're not actually talking to the people you're on. I'm in Mumble, so I can obviously yell at like Hunt whenever he's being a bitch or whatever.
Why'd you go pick me?
I don't know, because I like Maltar and Adam is just cool.
Yay.
Gee, thanks for the insult.
Officially just cool.
So, you got a couple of options here. Like, for example, the thermite. You can have a thermite or a drill. And thermite is slower, but it's silent, and it never jams. Mm-hmm. But it requires favors, and we have 10 favors in total. So we don't get a lot of options, but this is one of the main things you can do. You can change it from a drill to thermite, and you can choose where the thermite is. But we're not doing that because we're not stealthing. Maybe at some point we'll do that. And people vote for it, essentially.
Yeah.
Mission critical stuff has to have majority vote. That's how it works.
Why am I hearing clicking?
Is that... He's living up to his name.
Clickers. And yeah, so escape plan is how we get out, so we can either airlift it, an elevator trick, C4 tunneling, or we can do bus stop. Bus stopping is...
Which is Kool-Aid.
Bus stop is Master Race, so let's do bus stop.
Nice.
Mike,
I don't know what to expect out of any of these.
Well, you'll see it as you go. That's kind of fun. And so those are the main things that cost a lot of favors and money. And then the smaller things are things like a dead drop. You can get an ammo bag or body bags or additional beast drill parts, which is a part of the first one that you can have. We can get surveillance like a spy cam, camera access, additional cameras. It's all for, if you're stealthing, useless otherwise. You get a 30-second delay on the alarm, which is kind of nice. Or you can, the time lock will take less time, which is also kind of nice, but we're not doing either of those. Or we could do a zip line. Obviously, zip line.
Oh, well, definitely for plan B anyway. Jeez.
We got zip line. We also got locate key box, unlock door, or you can unlock a door or window to get in easier for stealth. And that's basically it. This is literally just fucking tells you everything that's around, and this tells you how to use it. So I got two more points to waste here.
You want
guys.
Me to get the key card? Because I've got insider.
Why would we want the key card?
Well, it gives you a spare keycard on the map.
Yeah, it gives you a spare keycard so you can get through more doors without having to drill.
Hunch, I've got the saw and all the doors are sawable.
Yeah, they're all...
Fair enough.
You need someone with a saw to do this entire thing. Wait, why do we have...
You need a saw to do it on hard. This All right, I mean, so, do it loud, that's what I'm saying.
How many ammo bags do we have? Who's carrying out around ammo bags?
I've got two max ammo bags.
I've got sentries.
You got sentries. Okay, I would think actually instead of the time lock, let's put some ammo bags around.
Yeah, I'll probably only get one.
So. Time lock too.
Let's see.
In the main vault area, which would probably be the best area for it.
In the vault hall, maybe.
Yeah, because you have to guard that area anyway when you're doing the drill.
Yeah, right there.
That's probably the smartest area.
What do you think about right there then?
Yeah, that's probably
by the stairs. Okay, works for me then.
So is the big bank big?
It's fucking huge.
It is pretty big.
Yeah,
and we're not bothered to stealth it, so we're ready to go. Let's go start it up.
We're sadly not going for Bobblehead Bob.
Okay.
Because he's an ass to do.
Yeah. He's easy to keep alive, but then you realize how fucking chaotic stuff gets.
Adam, we're starting.
Oh, yeah.
It's a big bank, but it's still a bank. You know the drill. Check the place out. Decide whether to keep things quiet or bring the noise.
Alright, time for big bank. I am so fucking slow.
I told you not to take the armor.
Both in the world are too much.
You all took the armor.
Yeah, but I've got sprint perks, so it kind of helps a little bit.
This is not suspicious in the slightest.
No.
Don't worry, I just want to make a deposit. I'm here for completely legitimate amounts of money.
There's a door up here. We could try this one.
There's a server.
Good, it's close.
I'm so used to being fast.
And the time lock door's in a good position.
Yeah, it's at the bottom underneath.
So we have an easy place to go to.
Oh, yeah, we've got to do the server room as well. Two people need to be in the other offices.
You know, if I had lockpicking, I would open that safe hidden behind the painting. I want that bread.
That's bank manager, that guy there. He usually carries a keycard.
Bye.
It's over. We're not stealthing anyways.
Good effort.
I'll get the drill.
I
didn't do it! I have so many sights on these weapons. Even my revolver is ridiculous. What the hell is this thing?
A zipline.
Oh yeah, fucking hell, I'm gonna totally set up a zipline.
We're doing the B, so someone should get the crane set up ahead of time.
This is the most annoying alarm to date.
I'm doing the crane. I've never done it.
Someone, you get to say hi deployed. I'm already on the other side.
Atom, can you go down to the bomb floor office? Okay, we got company. We need to ping the network.
I mean, I can't zipline down this.
Oh good, we've got a keycard as well.
Sweet! Now I'm in position.
So welcome to the fun that is, the crane.
Wait, is this the best music yet? I think this might be the best music yet.
Is it the opera
Belt
walking
up.
Again?
You start the computer?
Well, Atom's not even here yet, it's still on this side.
Oh.
Piggy! So I just have to press this once and it goes?
No, you have to press it multiple times and then you have to drop it.
Oh, thanks, okay. Thanks.
Should I actually drop it, like, immediately or what?
Unless you want to try and kill someone with it, then just drop it immediately.
I'm not going to kill anybody. Apparently there's some achievement for that. I don't really care.
Mm-hmm. Wait, where's the thing I need to activate?
Rifle,
go behind the bank teller's thing. There's like a room down there. You want to listen out for a beeping noise? For the server room pinging the network. It's an absolute bitch, this. But if you can get it first time, you can cut like half an hour out of this.
Unfortunately, you can use the computer over and over.
This is the fun place.
There's a back room. Right at the back. Right. See how well this goes.
Which motherfucker is shooting me over there?
I heard it. I think it's this computer.
I
swear to God,
me.
If I'm wrong. Connecting now.
Better pray this is the right one. Damn it! Come on, let me pull the thing more to the left. Oh, snipers.
Yeah, there are a lot of snipers on this map.
This is why I have the revolver instead of all shotguns.
First response is aggressive, to say the least.
Which thing again?
Also, ring it again.
I have a lot of armor. I'm not used to
this. I'm positive upstairs.
I missed Doge already.
It wasn't that one. I think it's this one, if not, in my downstairs.
One of you guys has to help me with these snipers.
Hmm?
Shotgun and saw.
Alright.
Perfect for
I've it. I'm really got an eagle rifle and an M5.
Hey Adam, stay under the pig, okay? Right now.
Peg?
Yeah, go under the pig.
The pig doesn't kill players.
Well, fuck you then. No
code. Is that all the way across the map? Okay, I'll start checking my coolers now.
Can yeah. someone help me with these snipers outside? Because I can't really leave here.
I'll try. I'm being shut up.
I can't hit them.
Marker?
Here. I can't mark them. They're so far away from me.
I started that.
Oh, well, in the big red building?
Oh god. Oh. Yeah, they're in the big red building.
Oh,
I
can only deal those on the roof when I don't want to go too far.
Yeah, well, how am I supposed to get down from here when they're on the
fucking- You use the crane!
Got it.
Sweet.
Just get down, you'll probably have them to hide.
I'm gonna. Okay, if I die, it's on you.
I'm making my way to the other zipline anyway.
Oh god, snipers, please.
Your health is fine.
No? I just got hit. Look at that.
Hi.
I'm trying to make my way towards you.
Alright.
I've got keycaps, I can
drill
over.
Drill, really? Well, there's also a saw, so. You have silent drills.
I have a keycap anyway. Picks.
Oh, look at that. Look at all that. I spec for shotguns and I still haven't used them yet. Hey, welcome
to... Yeah, the shotguns don't get useful until we get further in.
You don't got any good lock picking?
I'm excellent at it, as in, it's gonna take me a little while.
Great!
Doesn't take that long.
I don't know.
So,
hi Adam, you
hi guys.
A cop.
So what's going on here is we now need to restart the time lock for the big ass safe, so... And we're doing that right now. And now we can start going.
Oh god, the shield's making me dance. Now start the time lock again.
I hope that it worked. I like how nobody can deal with these snipers.
Help.
If only somebody had a sniper rifle.
Well, you only really need a sniper rifle if you're doing the first escape for this.
You heard that guy in comment?
Wouldn't do it
this
otherwise.
Is your fault.
Because you have to get all the way up to the roof to... Right, get all the bags out. It's a pain in the ass for all the snipers.
Alright. Now we have to start the time.
And then we have to get all the... We need to get a drill bit each.
And we have 3 minutes on it.
Is this drill special?
Yeah, it's basically... A drill-do fucking kind of drill.
A drill we actually spent money on.
Well, my best bet with this was is it's not like a crappy thing in the bar or the hardware, it's probably like military based. We've been called the Beast and all this kind of stuff. It's got like a proper rig and all that. It's
the only way to stop buying from Home Depot, basically.
Or it was made by rednecks.
Yeah. Either that or it was stolen from the military. One point past laws.
Basically, when it stops, we have to replace a drill part. That's how, it's fucking massive.
It's apparently diamonds break.
Alright, well, time for a coffee break, guys. I'll put some coffee on.
So you got another key card.
Yeah,
into the security room downstairs now.
The fuck am I hearing?
I'm sorry,
right
sir, I don't like my coffee.
I don't even know why people like coffee, I find it
it's
disgusting.
You're disgusting!
I've tried it, it's horrible.
Has anyone killed any cloakers on their way in?
No.
It's weird, they don't seem to spawn hardly on this one.
Yeah, I don't really know. We've only had snipers, really.
Yeah, it just seems like cloakers don't appear.
I killed like two. One of them charged at me.
Okay, then. There's barely any air.
Hey, Taser, shock me. I took out the Taser. Aw. I wanted to shock him back.
Oh, too bad. There's one over there.
I'm not gonna
actually
go.
Oh god, I actually got
down. For him.
Oh well, I needed health anyways. So, you don't like coffee because you don't like the taste?
Just put cream and sugar until it stops tasting like coffee.
Why would I do that when I could just have a cup of tea?
Huntry, you don't... Do you work, though?
No.
We don't drink coffee because of the taste, we drink it because we fucking have to.
I drink coffee.
I thought I'd have a cup of tea.
Life is shit.
Tea and coffee works both for me.
You know, I miss being able to just penetrate through the fucking shields. Now I have to teamwork.
Well, then you have the shield bash. You should have the shield bash, don't you?
I know, I didn't do that.
Ooh.
I don't give a fuck.
It helps. 30 seconds on the
shield. 30 seconds.
Snap.
Oh, clocker! Clocker!
Me jinx.
I don't know where I'm professional.
No, I got a grenade! Oh, a grenade!
God damn it! This guy, there we go.
I got you, Adam.
Okay, I got a friend now. I'm gonna
Why have you got a machine gun with the heaviest armor?
Because?
I'm gonna call that guy Adam256.
You little bastard!
He's my new friend.
Who's that guy? Who does he think he is?
A lovely person.
I only have one point in that conversion thing. I've never tried it though. It seemed kind of fun to me.
False on second
floor.
You get
2 points, nice. You're basically invincible.
That's actually a good place to hold out.
Yeah.
Move it along.
Ammo. Hey, Adam. Take my bag.
Why are you making... You threw it at Adam. Good job.
Yeah. That was the intention.
But, like, it went backwards. Alright. Throw it into the...
Take your backpack.
Throw it into the pile. There you go.
Just because you bloody using a machine gun.
Look at this fucking drill. Adam, come on.
All in here.
It requires three of us. It's ridiculous. Alright. Your mom's dildo is now working.
The power was unknown to man.
Comment section.
I was gonna make a joke about buying one and then he said that. The joke just meant something else now. Great, he just ruined it.
All the cloakers are showing up.
Good.
You know. I really do actually like this heist. It's really fucking cool, and this is what I want to see more of. Not that stupid shitty transport DLC that we just did.
Apparently the devs said the next heist to come out are gonna be like this because they're all gonna make it a whole set.
This is what I wanted.
Yeah, there's a diamond heist in there, and then there's also a casino, and then there's the release of Hoxton, which would be pretty cool.
The real Hoxton, not the filthy trader.
I love Hoxton. Alright, now that it's off, watch what we have to do. Basically, the spare parts, I have to go fucking... It's apparently a lawnmower. And I'm using my spare part to fix the drill. And now I don't have the spare part anymore.
We got, like, a spare part.
That's what you need to do this one.
Apparently the drill is using diamond tips.
Motherfucker.
Okay. I guess this is why we buy from Home Depot. Our drills break anyway.
Yeah, we're just cursed.
Against this door, I don't blame it for breaking, to be honest. I will say this is the one acceptable case. It's a pretty big fucking door, let's be honest now.
Yeah.
Thermite is honestly just as good in my opinion, because it's reliable.
Well, we will try that. Just to show
everyone learned nothing from first floor bank.
You can put it on the floor and then they can't do squat.
Well, I don't think I should do anything with this one anyway. I've never seen the police actually go up to this one before though, so... I'll go this one.
I also really like the music in this heist.
Oh yeah, that's
you got
excellent.
The opera music?
No, but I haven't heard any of the music in this heist. I just like this one.
Yeah, the opera music gets kinda good.
Kinda.
Adam, you have to play your harmonica now. When
it's upstairs! Constellation will get my recorder for the end.
Okay.
Hey, do you want to head up and get into more parts? I think we need about 6 for this one.
Judging by the time, I think if you might get one each, we should be fine.
Yeah. Oh! They made a second floor for us. Good.
Probably blew up the wall again.
Yeah, second floor this time.
Yeah, it's not. They're not very bright about that.
Yeah, I want to make it easier for us.
I want a friend.
Yeah. Please tell me you're not going to be as bad as flying when it comes to getting hostages.
They're not hostages. They're friends. God.
But flying takes those friends. Puts those friends on top of the people he's supposed to be protecting. I got it.
One second. No, he's not doing it. Heads up. Fuck you, you slapped me. That's not what friends do.
What about?
Yeah, I got a friend.
Good enough.
You got
a friend of me?
That one's gonna be canned. Because he's not here. Silly Ken went to a wedding. That wasn't his own. With me.
Why would he encourage people to get married? Jeez.
Exactly. You gotta look to the net benefit. Dude, I love these two guys. They're the best.
Bunchu, where are you? Use that keycard on this door. We need to get in here.
Oh. Okay.
No, for no reason. I just want you to get in there.
Isn't it the security room?
Yeah. Here, hon. Where the hell are you going?
I'm looking where you are.
I'm here. I'm right next. Walk right past me. It's here.
It must be delayed.
So, I'm not gonna lie to you guys. The shotguns. I used to use them all the time, and this is the worst one. The Reinfeld, I don't like that much because it's basically like the locomotive, except slightly more powerful. So why not just equip the locomotive? Is the question. I really like the hunting 50 one.
50 seconds left.
I really like the hunting shotgun and the other one is the automatic is obviously really nice too.
God, this fall is a bad idea.
The automatic's alright. I don't think they put enough ammo in it though. It needs a better, it needs a drum magazine for it. Yeah, it needs a drum magazine
for
on
me,
that
I've
thing.
I put 22 in it.
Or what, which one? The automatic?
The automatic shotgun.
Automatic, yeah. A nice drum magazine on the hold is beautiful.
You hear us? We're overkill. Come on. You gotta do that.
What's our place?
Wow, that was...
Sorry.
Was that a clicker?
Adam, you're mic quality, man. All I heard was, like, fuzz.
It's a fuzz.
Flash.
Alright.
It's okay.
Doll's done.
Alright. Let's do it.
Wait 5 minutes for the door to open.
And
nothing.
Just empty. The economy is all time low.
So, wait, whose friend is this one? I can't tell whose friend this is.
It's mine.
This is yours?
Yep.
Shoot it.
Oh no, I got downed. I was trying to make a friend. You know, so one, two of us are going to put your hands up, and the other two are shooting them down.
In a world without friends.
You know, they're not going to surrender. They're not going to take us seriously. Alright, guys.
Plenty of gold.
Moltar, start Moltaring.
There's two of them down below.
Alright, I want to do the, we'll clear it out first, and then,
I got a sentry down in case they start flowing in.
I need to show everyone the bus, because the bus is hilarious.
The Kool-Aid bus?
The fucking Kool-Aid bus. It's amazing.
That's giving it away!
No, it can mean anything. A fucking bus giving us red colored refreshments.
You busted poisons us all. Oh, is that too much?
Exactly. Whatever you decide.
A freaking flashbang. I can't see.
I think that's the point of a flashbang.
Nah, I thought the grenade just popped out a woman that flashed at you.
Wow. Oh, that shield just went flying.
Ammo, it's all mine!
Alright, I'm gonna carry some gold over.
That could have gone
All right, let's start carrying some shit.
I got money.
All right, it's time for Kool-Aid. I'm going.
Let's see this.
Oh, come on over, Adam. Where are you?
Carrying stuff.
Carry something like money. Something that's just.
Is this money?
Come over here real quick, because I want to do it like right away. Come on, Adam. Hurry up.
You're impatient.
Yes, I am. Adam, come on. Just come over here. This is gonna start up soon. All right.
Have to weigh the bag real quick.
I'm using the. Yeah, I'm using it right now. And look at that. Stare at the wall.
Beep beep.
Oh yeah!
Let's get back to the vault before Malta gets ripped.
No, I'm alright. You've taken everyone with you.
Dude, don't you love the fucking Kool-Aid bus?
That's pretty impressive.
Also,
yeah.
This guy is my friend, by the way. He's not yours. Yours died. I mean, he's still hanging out with me. You see this, Adam?
Oh yeah, it's all over there.
Yeah.
Yeah. You know, I haven't had a chance to fuck with tasers lately. That's not wrong.
Yes.
Well, some people are just in the lab.
Hold on, Adam, get back in here!
Oh god.
I got this.
I might be fucked. Come on, armor, please come back.
If we can lure him in here, my sentry will fire. Oh,
an LMG, we twust.
Alright, let's hope those bags are safe, because, bags.
Wait, the bag's over there?
Yeah, I left them over there. They shouldn't get them.
I hope they're safe.
I don't think they'll go grab
Did
them.
Did you put them in the bus?
No. They're after the bus.
Yeah.
Yeah, so it should be okay.
I think if it's past the bus or in the bus, they won't go for it.
Alright, that's me done.
Alright, let's just start putting everything up here then.
We should have a look on them walls though, Mike, full of safe deposit boxes, jeez.
Yeah, show us those walls, where are they? Is it up there?
Yeah, I'm going up here.
I totally didn't see it. Oh god! What have you done, Moltar?
All that gets worth more every difficulty.
Yep.
God, I'm still switching out the shotgun. The goal is the worst thing to carry around, though, because you go so slow. It looks like they did.
All my friends are dead.
I had to run through the atrium, so that's why my bad.
How's my sentry doing? Yeah, it's still good.
There's so much gold here.
Overkill, man.
Gold.
Yeah, but this is like the worst thing to carry over to the bus. Oh, at least you have a sniper rifle.
I have a sniper rifle?
No, Adam does.
That's a Bronco.
No, he has a shield too. Oh shit this! Oh shit that!
This is a horrible idea.
Listen, mate, that giving the Eagle Heavy Rifle a chance when I've got the clip increase is a lot better.
Yeah! Whoa! What? Why would you do that? Is he even yours?
Who knows?
Only time will tell.
They still haven't gone for that Lapdos spike yet.
No, so it's in a good place.
Maybe they're just too busy trying to get us.
No, they will go for him eventually.
It must be mine. And it must be yours, horse. Oh, you killed him! Good job!
Sorry, I didn't notice.
God, you're so unprofessional. Alright, let's start ferrying some of this stuff over. Or maybe not.
All these dead bodies, Jesus.
Whee!
I think we're cleared out.
Yeah, let's start bringing him over. Oh, no. Apparently that one was mine, Adam. You can have the one down here.
Huh. I wonder what that smell is. Money.
Adam, when will you learn? Holy shit, I can fire this fast. Oh my god, I didn't even realize
this. You got
this.
The mastermind perks?
Yeah. And the... God. I'm like fucking Wild Wild West.
That just makes the strike amazing.
That's right. Mine.
Let's bring all the bags up here. So someone throw them down into the atrium, and I guess that'll be me. Start carry them up there.
Can't trust Adam with his machine gun.
Okay, so I never knew this is where the bus actually dropped. Nice.
I'm gonna throw things down into the atrium. So just pick it up.
I suppose remote control or something. Does it sound? Never mind.
You know, there's one thing about the bus that saddens me. It just pushes you out the way if you try to get in front of it.
Are you guys actually helping? Come on, it's
yeah,
like a...
throwing the bags.
What? Throw them into where the bus room is. I don't know where you got. You
throwing
guys are...
it, I'm throwing it there so they can take care of the rest. And I'm oh, sweet Jesus, my face.
Why?
Oh, I blame Adam.
Okay, we need to go help them. Oh, I'm getting chased by that guy, I think. Okay.
Grenade! Oh, you little bastard!
This is embarrassing.
I need some assistance! Thank you.
Being tased!
Loading.
Alright. No, don't take our fucking bag. They're gonna take it, like, to the other side of the map.
I need some ammo.
Come on, let's take these bags.
I left two ammo bags inside anyway, there should be plenty of ammo now for us.
One's empty.
Oh, there should be, there's two in there, and no, not the outside one, there's two in there still, I can see them.
Yeah, I don't know how many bags we have left, I think we may have to, someone has to protect them too.
Well, as long as we're in the back car park area, you should be fine.
Hi. Hi. Hi.
What? Where are you?
Here.
Oh, sweet Jesus, the instant I go out with him. Uh-oh. I'm black and white. I need a medic!
I can get you through the wall. Let me see if I can help you with that. Adam is in custody.
There was a bulldozer. Taser.
Baltar, you gotta help him. I'm in the fucking vault.
I think it might be a case of Baltar, but I just had to hang back. In case you go down as well.
I can get Huntry up again.
I'm black and white. If I fall over again, I'm doomed.
Don't fall over then.
Yeah, I have a med kit over here.
Can't see Jack.
This is not working.
He can't see the gym bag.
Oh, there's a bulldozer coming for me. You know what? Fuck this place.
Yeah, we might have to shake the bag so we can run.
Alright. Okay. Oh, wow. Yeah, hey.
Don't think we can get you.
Oh, fuck. I had a thing to get myself up to, but I couldn't use it. Because I couldn't
kill
anybody.
Well, looks like me and Malta are running off on the money.
Oh, nice. Well, you fuckers are gonna do that anyways, let's be honest.
We were gonna spend it all on booze.
What are the calls?
They're just gonna lose it halfway.
Hey, the British aren't like that.
Those British fuckers always working together.
Worrisome bit is they'll start walking up towards the bus now. Like, we were doing the elevator one yesterday and we had a bulldozer drop down on us. Kinda creepy.
I'm totally not bringing the Rhinebeck for the next mission that we do. We're gonna do multiple things of this because it's a new DLC, so it's not.
Oh god, they're getting confused at the bus. Take that last bag, Baltar. Fuck you, Taser! I tase you back!
Not great to be on low ammo. How much money do we end up with? 10. It's about 19, isn't it?
Like
they're all walking
20.
Away! They're all walking away! The bags. Ah, good to see.
No, not the bags!
No. The cops wanted some too. That's why they're really here.
They get all the packages?
Don't blame them.
Well then.
Hey, at least no weed happened.
We didn't get a single thing of weed.
Yes, we did. We got a purple snake.
I didn't even notice.
This is how we know Canada isn't here.
Okay, nice.
You know, I don't miss them suddenly. Oh, left side? Fuck you.
I'm left-handed.
Useless money. Alright, well, let's do it again.